The present appeal is against the judgment and decree dated 26-7-2005, passed by the learned additional district judge, 3rd court, Barasat, North Chobbish Parganas, in matrimonial suit number 24 of 2001. It was a suit for dissolution of marriage under section 13 within bracket 1, within bracket 1A and within bracket 1B. Of the Hindu Marriage Act 1955. The suit was filed by the petitioner oblique wife and it was dismissed on contest. Hence, the appeal is preferred by the petitioner oblique wife. The petitioner oblique wife's case in the suit was that the petitioner and the respondent were married on 29-11-1990. According to Hindu rites and customs, the marriage was duly consummated and a son was born on 28-7-1996. In the marriage, it was alleged by the wife that within a short period after their marriage, she was subjected to various kinds of physical as well as mental torture by her husband and other members of her husband's family in different ways. And her husband used to often threaten her of divorce, due to which she started living separately in her parental home. But the torture continued. It was further alleged by the wife that after she started living separately in her parental home, her husband used to come to her parental home on weekends, and her husband used to abuse her mother and herself as well, for which they caused entries in the general diary of the local police station on two occasions. But the petitioner silently tolerated all those humiliations and tortures with hope for further peace, but her husband did not amend himself, and she was ultimately deserted by her husband. It was further alleged by the petitioner that all her attempt for a peaceful marital life failed and she apprehended danger to his life and security in cause of continuation of her marital tie with her husband, and hence she was compelled to file the suit for dissolution of marriage on the ground of desertion and cruelty. The husband oblique respondent filed written statement and contested the suit. In his written statement, the husband denied all the material allegations against him, and it was his specific case that he as well as his parents had all kinds of love and affection towards his wife, and it was at their encouragement and active cooperation his wife continued her higher studies and built up her career in teaching, at first in a school and thereafter in colleges. It was the further case of the husband that he always fulfilled all the demands of his wife, and that he invested time to time huge money in shares and other securities in the name of his wife, and with those funds his wife purchased a flat according to her choice, but treacherously the flat was purchased in the name of his mother-in-law. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and consider subscribing.